sperm is sacred. Every sperm is great. If the sperm is wasted, love gets quite irate.
In 1991, my brother asked me to be a sperm donor for he and his wife. I said yes. I had no idea what I was getting myself into. On Friday, October 21st at 7:30 p.m., I'll be performing the Sperm of Ten Men at the United Solo Festival in New York City. That's pretty exciting for someone from Tempe, Arizona. You can get tickets at Telecharge. Here's the information. I hope you'll come. Well, you know what I mean.